I was cleaning up a bit when I had a lovely surprise delivered to me. The double edge bowl gouge, half an inch, and the quick release handle that came with it, which is awesome. So this week's project will come quicker this week. Yeah, this week's project I can start immediately. It's Friday afternoon, about 3 o'clock, and let's get turning. The idea for this week's project, or this weekend's project, is to make a little sweet tea bowl out of this. Again, this is some sycamore. I know you're gonna get sick of more sycamore, but I have a shit ton of, I'll put a photo on to show you guys all the stash I have. I recently cut down a couple of logs out of the tree, or branches out of the tree, to get some less shade on the lawn so the grass can grow, and well, this is what I'm turning. So let's get started. Check your eyes, your lungs, your hands, your ass, everything.